So is Sigma 6, on a mission to take Kappa back to the future. Good old Steve comes to the rescue, while Lucy gets the rough end of the deal.
Here.
Me? Grandmother?
Well, thank goodness you're finally admitting it. The rejuvenation centre a bit dotty. Well, ever since then she's been going around saying she's my my little sister or my girlfriend or
get this young lady a drink.
Oh, sure thing, Chief. These damn looks like she could use a triple, huh?
What was all that?
Come on, Lucy. Okay, weirdos, what have you done with her?
Oh, Lucy, we haven't seen her, have we, Steve? No.
Oh, grow up, will you? I'm not stupid, I saw her. She came in here to get the frisbee.
But she wishes she hadn't.
What's going on, Simon? Where am I?
Simon? What's she talking about?
Oh, I don't know. Well, she does it sometimes. Yes, just drink your Louis Slinger, Grandma.
This is the second time you've brought unfounded allegations against Kappa 2. And I can tell
and
you...
And I can assure you, officers, that the persons responsible for these miscalculations will be severely dealt with.
I certainly hope so, madam, because in my...
I will deal with them personally. Good day, officers.
Madam.
Come on, Grandma. I think it's time we got you home.
Grandma, I don't understand.
Yes, I know, but you're still a bit groggy. Maybe it's better if you didn't talk for a while.
It's all my fault, Kappa. And I'm not surprised that your granny is bewildered. At her age, just think how many years ago she was born.
Well, we accept your apology, but I really must get her back home.
That should be an interesting journey. Look, let me make amends, Kappa. Why don't I throw a party for your granny tonight?
Well, that'd be nice, but, well, no thanks.
Oh, come on. You're all invited. You can all bring your grandmothers. They can chat about old times. And the Funburys will be on the dome.
Come on, Kappa, why not? It'll be Lustrum.
It's tranquilo. Why not?
See you later, then. Oh, and once again, my sincere apologies, Grandma Lucy.
How do you know my name's Lucy?
I'm sure your grandson will explain.
Just let me get this straight. Lucy, my best friend, has secretly been going out with a 17-year-old biker who's wanted by the police. This deranged madman followed her here. And when she saw him 10 minutes ago, she ran off with him, leaving me with a frisbee. And I mustn't tell anyone or she'll get into trouble. Is that right?
Well... Yeah, I think that covers everything. Steve?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think we left anything out.
Do you honestly expect me to believe that? Well, I might. It just depends on my new trainers.
Well, what new trainers?
Exactly.
As I've already explained, Lucy, they were trying to send Kappa 2 to Zetas and you came by mistake.
Excuse me, you're a computer, aren't you?
That's right.
Well, where I come from, computers don't speak unless they're spoken to. I'm trying to talk to my brother.
or as we call him, the lying rat.
That actually, Simon never lied to you.
Please, I did ask you nicely. I knew it wasn't you.
All right, Lucy, now calm down. We've got to get you back right away.
No way. I'm staying for the party.
Well, you can't. It's too dangerous. We'll tell her, computer. Computer?
I'm waiting for permission to speak. She's got to go to the party.
Listen to your calculator, Simon. He knows what he's talking about.
The thing is, it'll look even more suspicious if she's not there.
All right, you can stay.
But you've got an awful lot of studying to do. You have got to become an 80-year-old granny by tonight.
Oh, no, not history.
No, not history. Future.
We did say it properly. She ran in at the wrong moment.
I don't want to hear your excuses. Where's Psycho?
Yeah.
Return to my dome immediately.
What about me?
You are staying there. We've got to stop them swapping back, so it's up to you to keep Kappa 2 occupied. Here's what I want you to do.
So listen, Einstein. Where are we going to get the money for a pair of trainers?
Yeah, well, that'll do. Calm down. We didn't have any other option.
Well, I'm not giving you the money. I'm supposed to be saving.
Well, saving? What for? Oh, a present for your new girlfriend, Mel.
Yeah, you leave her out of this. What are you doing?
Well, I need to contact my dome. And as the Tylers haven't got a computer, I'll have to use this visual wave conversion box.
TV.
Ah, yeah, exactly. Now, unless I can get to talk to computer, we're in big trouble.
Kappa 2, no matter what you do, we're in big trouble. £100 for a pair of trainers. These cost 15.
Ah, the conquering hero.
Are you going to punish me by shorting my main access terminals again?
Oh, please spare me. You weren't programmed for melodrama.
Are we going to get heavy with the Kashmir Kid?
No. He's not our real problem. You know, an extraordinary man once gave me this with some magnificent advice. He said, when things get tough, don't work harder, think smarter.
Who said that?
Attila the Hun.
If I can just fit this bit to the Jupiter Transformer.
Hey, well, you better hurry up, because he's just fixing the vertical hold.
Oh, good. Look, what are you two doing tonight?
Well, we, why?
Well, a friend's let me down. We were supposed to be going bowling, but he cancelled. So, do you want to come?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Sorry, we can't. We've got things to do.
Sorry.
Okay, no sweat.
See? She can't keep away from me.
Well, you should do it.
So, just tell me about when you were a little girl. Go on.
When I was a little girl.
No.
You were never a little girl.
Kappa!
Oh, hi, hey, gang.
Master, is it really you?
Computer, things are getting too complicated here. We've got to get Lucy home.
Okay, fair enough. Point taken. But we can't till after tonight's quaiding.
What quaiding? It's being held in Lucy's honour. I tried to pass her off as my reduce granny, but Zeta knows who she really is. Oh, and I thought things were bad here.
Is it Miss here? Is Sharon worried?
Oh no, she's delighted. She's getting a new pair of trainers out of it.
What?
Don't worry, it's fine.
Oh, it's fine, is it?
No one will find out you're missing. I've got a plan.
Hooray! We've got a plan now, have we?
So, pray tell, what's the plan?
Well, Sharon and Steve will stay in with Brian and Hazel and tell them that I've gone out with Lucy. Bowling.
Time and money. How things change. Given enough time, everything is worth money.
Kashmir isn't our problem.
People always took care of the precious. What they threw away then, that's what's valuable now. The worthless then, the priceless now. Aren't you my beauties?
Our problem is Kappa 2's computer.
Okay, Grandma Lucy, let's just have the basic facts.
I was born in 2190 in the Scott Zone.
And where do you live?
I live in a final life quadrant near the South Zone.
And the biggest event of your lifetime?
Oh, I remember that. The invention of the hologram holiday. Because my grandson never takes me anywhere.
You can get lost. I'm not staying here while you go out with Mel.
It's Lucy's alibi. There's no alternative.
Yes, there is. I'll take Mel out bowling and you can stay here.
But it wouldn't work. Lucy's my sister.
No, she's not. She's Simon's sister.
Well, you know what I mean.
Well, why don't we all go?
Well, we can't. Someone's got to stay here and keep in contact with computer. Come on, we better go. Let me do the talking. Hi, hey.
Good start.
Where's Lucy?
She's gone temping bowling.
What?
Well, when I mentioned to Lucy that Melanie was going to the bowling alley tonight, she got so excited she decided to get there early. So I guess I can join you after all, shall we?
Oh, okay. What about your food?
Sorry. I think we ought to go. Well, I don't like to think of my sister alone in a strange town.
Oh, you're all heart.
I'll come too.
No, don't bother. Will you stay here with Steve?
No, let's all go. We never know. We might pass a shoe shop on the way.
And so this girl, I mean Squealy, said that he had so many spots that she'd rather spend a...
Right, so that's six Bunburys, three quench bars and a fake shake. Yeah, thanks, Donut.
Hey, you grandma, she's a summer broad, huh? Telling the little stories about you. She reminded me of my own mama.
Really?
She had a bad fit too.
Well,
it runs in the family.
Yeah, I know.
My fit killed me.
His skin was so greasy and horrible, the police almost arrested him. Thought he was a flank from Alpha Centauri. Didn't they, Kappa 2?
Yes, that's right, Grandma. Now look, I bought you a Funbury. I think you should take it easy now. Maybe give your tongue a rest.
Don't be cheeky to your granny, Kappa.
This is Central Computer Controls. We're about to AK your annual update package. Please access your central logic function and insert the data in the normal way.
Understood. As you wanted.
I think he went for it. You can change back now. The annual update package, new and improved, now contains a fatal computer virus guaranteed to bring any masterclass computer to its knees, serving me. If he takes it, we've got him.
Calm, calm, calm.
You should let me take Mel out. That's what she wanted.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see. But no tricks, all right?
Well, what do you mean?
No using that wristband to impress her.
No, I don't need this to impress anyone.
Where's Lucy?
She's over there, getting some food.
I got 9.
Well done.
You're going.
I hope I don't make a fool of myself.
Here, I'll show you.
Just relax. Swing naturally and concentrate on hitting the middle of one of those things.
Go, Simon.
Okay.
Now just relax, swing naturally, and concentrate on the middle one of those thingies, Simon. You promised.
Yeah, all right. I know.
Don't worry, Mel. At least one of us can give you a decent game.
I've never seen that before.
Bad luck, Steve.
Hey, how you liking the music, huh? It's especially for you grandmas. I love you grandmas. Someday, I'm gonna be a grandma.
I used to study this in class when I was a girl.
Me too.
I love classical music. Well, if that's what it does for you, I think I'll get a rejuve myself.
Oh, I don't know. I hear stories about it affecting you up top.
I'm out of breath.
All right, ladies.
Yes, thanks, love.
You were certainly going for it.
I know. I feel just like a teenager.
I wish I could dance again. I used to be a lovely mover in the old days.
She was.
Me too. Remember those big dances during the war?
Mm-hmm.
American soldiers taking us out. Oh. I used to love that George Formby. I mean George Michael. George Bush?
There, there, dear. There, there.
So, how was bowling?
Great. Yeah, it was really good.
Anyone like a hot drink?
Please. Thanks, Mum. What are you doing, Dad?
An experiment. See, holding this crystal like this, you can pick up all the natural energy emanating from things, positive or negative, from people or food or dogs or whatever. It's fascinating, isn't it?
Where's Lucy?
A friend's gonna drop her off. Well, she won't be long. Excuse me, I won't be a mini-tig. I just want to use the TV.
Why did she leave with you, Mel?
Well, don't ask me.
Don't worry. She'll be here in a minute. Where is she, Steve?
Got no idea.
Well, do you want me to see if I can find her with this?
No, I don't. I want you to...
Hello.
Oh, hi. Yes, look, I'll just put you on to Brian.
It's your sister. You'll have
have to tell her about Lucy.
Hi! Yeah, no, everything's fine. Except that we're not absolutely 100% certain where Lucy is at this moment. Yeah. I think Simon wants to talk to you.
Hi, hi.
So, how did it go?
It was brilliant. No one suspected a thing.
And the Academy Award for Best Actress goes to... Lucy Cashmere! I'm just so terribly proud of her.
There's no need to get upset.
Upset, Simon? If Lucy's not back in 5 minutes, I want the police called in. Now put Brian back on.
Computer. We've got to get Lucy home.
That ought to do it.
It's nearly midnight.
She'll be here in a minute.
So you keep saying.
Does anybody mind if I go and watch TV?
I really don't think this is the time for television, do you, Simon?
Heidi, hey everyone. Sorry I'm late.
Lucy, where have you been?
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine, thanks.
I think you owe us an explanation. Well, where have you been?
What on earth's going on?
It's a poltergeist. I've read all about these. Get everybody inside quickly.
Right, come on, we'll be safer indoors.
No, I think I can help.
Simon!
Congratulations, Kappa. But this, all this is just a test. Next time won't be so easy.
Stopped.
Oh, well, thank goodness for that.
So where have you been?
It's a long story.
You know, this is bound to have something to do with the fact that this farm is on a ley line.
But you're always...